snap to Alex. Back to throw. Looking, going. Far side left. Has a man out there, and it is caught. Touchdown. Wow. Shot clears. What a catch. Bruce Mapp. His third of the season. First time he's been in the end zone since the Furman game. Ball between the hash marks. There's the snap to Easton. He has time to throw. Has more time to throw. Now he's in trouble, and down he goes. He's sacked. And that was Cummings who got to him back around the 36-yard line. A big play by Leroy Cummings.
Great coverage by the secondary.
Out of the gun. He'll hand off Hop Henderson. Hop is into the end zone. Touchdown, Shauna clears, and that ties the Big South Conference record. A touchdown in his 18th consecutive game. Hop Henderson, and we are on top for the first time here tonight, 13-10. There's your kick. It's got the distance, and it's got the accuracy. Ryan Granger. Oh, he's got a big hole up the middle, inside the 20, inside the 15, inside the 10 before he's knocked down. They're going to say knocked down right at the 10-yard line. That's 20 more. Alex, snap, hands Henderson, Hop dives into the end zone. They will not deny him this time. Touchdown, Shauna clears. Hop Henderson, second of the night, and we are back out in front, 23-17.
Like Walter.
Yeah, there's your snap. There's your kick. Blocked! We blocked it. Somebody got it. You called it, Lane. I'm not sure if it was Chesley who got it, but somebody got it.
It was interior lineman that got it. It might have been Price, Big Ed Price.
Might have been
Ed Brown. Ed Brown.
They're congratulating Williamson over there. Looks like it. Handoff, Oshamar, big running room to the 20, to the 15, Oshamar to the 10, to the 5, he'll walk into the end zone, touchdown, Shauna clears. Oshamar Abercrombie bursts up the middle for 22, and that might have just put this one away for Coastal.
Back to the ball game.